Again, visualization, very important, very crucial for any handicap, whether you're a 25 handicap or a long drive professional. Very important to visualize the shot, commit to the shot, and hit it exactly where you're aimed. All right, my target is this building out here, okay? What I'm gonna do, stand behind the ball, visualize this target, see nothing but the building that I'm hitting at. I don't see the hazard left, the bunkers right. I only see the target. I try to really focus in on that, commit to the shot. If it doesn't go there, it's not from a lack of commitment. Okay, visualize your target, commit to it, focus in on that, see nothing but the target, execute the swing. See a lot of people stand over it, they visualize it, they want to hit at that target so bad, they get here and they start steering it. You're not going to hit your target. Visualize your shot, commit to the shot, swing freely, and let it go. Here we go. Taking it at the building down here, visualizing that target, focusing in on that, stepping up to it. Okay. Nice open stance. Going to try to take a nice high draw in at that target. Good visualization. Take a peek at it one last time. I'm only seeing my target, and let it loose. Just like that. Visualize the target, focus it on the target, commit to the shot. Same as you would with a putt. Pick out your line, hit it at your line. If you miss the putt, it's because you misread the putt, but you committed to the shot. Do it the same way on the golf course. Commit to your target, swing freely, let it go. You're gonna hit more good shots than bad.